An awareness raising training to stop illegal wildlife trade was conducted at Sri Gombegoda on Thursday. It's a part of Voices for Momos and an executive program to stop illegal wildlife trade, especially elephant skin and ivory in the market. Wildlife is illegally traded due to the timber trade, traditional medicine, pet trade, zoos and collar dogs, trophies, decoration and luxury items, and wild meat based on market demand.
We've seen that elephants were poached for various purposes in the country. So we plan to raise awareness on illegal wildlife trade among the public in places where those cases are mostly happened. Not only educative program like this, but collaboration with the forestry department for staff's capacity building activities as well are planned to carry out.
Bojoangsan Market is the place where the most wildlife products are being sold, followed by the shops at the stairways of Sri Gombegoda as the scan spot in Yangon. However, tortoise shell combs are only still traded, and elephant body parts products are the least available in the shops, according to the Sri Gombegoda Southern Stairway team.
I'm already aware of the illegal wildlife trade is against the forestry law. But here we have been doing this kind of business since long time ago. Sculpture made of ivory or elephant bones and styrene are mostly traded in the market. But if the Board of Trustees prohibits selling them in the stairways, we will completely follow it.
This kind of awareness-raising training is planned to conduct in the Bojoangsan Market later.